Hi everyone. Hope you all are doing good.
We are in CDF Card.
This documentary video is about coffee processing.
Let's get into the video.
Before getting into the video, let us see something basic about the coffee. The scientific name of the coffee plant is Coffea species. The main species cultivated all around the Tamil Nadu is Coffea arabica. And the coffee plant is grown only in the hilly slopy regions all around the Tamil Nadu. The family of the coffee is Rubaceae.
First, we start with harvesting. There are three harvests: fly picking, main picking, and stripping. The one shown in the video is main picking. In main picking, fully formed and ripened berries are harvested at December. Fly picking is a small-scale picking of ripened berries. In stripping, unripe and ripe berries are stripped off.
The process after harvesting is sorting. The removal of unripened berries from the ripened ones is known as sorting.
After sorting, the collected berries are brought to the siphon tank. The unhealthy berries are removed and the healthy berries are sent to the pulping session. Now let us see the detailed view of siphon tank. Siphon tank. It is used to separate the healthy bean from the unripe beans. The inner side of the tank is conical so that the ripe fruits settle down and the unripe fruits floats. The settled healthy fruits comes up by the force of water and sent to pulping machine, and the unripe fruits that floats is collected by a worker.
The unhealthy beans that we take from the siphoner is dried separately without the process of pulping, and these coffee are known as cherry coffee. Next, we'll move on to pulping. There are three phases in pulping: separation, washing, and fermentation. Pulping is nothing but the removal of outer skin and pulp. It involves the removal of red fleshy skin, exocarp, the white fleshy pulp, mesocarp, and separation of pulp and beans.
After pulping, the separated seeds which comes from the pulping machine contains a mucilaginous layer. The layer should be removed, so the washing process taken place. In washing process, the water from the two sides of a pulping machine is induced and the mucilaginous layer is removed from the seed which is come from the pulping after the pulping session.
After washing, the coffee beans are stored in fermentation tank and soaked in water for 18 to 24 hours for the better quality of the coffee beans.
After the washing process, drying takes place. The settled beans that we take from the fermentation tank is parchment 1, and the floating seeds that we take from the fermentation tank is parchment 2. These two are dried separately and both have different market value.
It's a traditional method of drying coffee beans by legs, and the modern method of drying is done by a rake.
The dried coffee beans are provided with an identity card mentioned with date, variety, and yield. The drying process will continue for 7 to 12 days. The perfect time for hulling is found by this weighing method. The name of the container is forelet. The beans are filled fully and it is taken to weighing process. If the weight is approximately 24 to 25 kg, the coffee beans are ready for hulling.
The term hulling refers to removing the cover of grains by milling and polishing action.
After hulling, the dehusked coffee beans are stored in gunny bags for sale.